I will once again be stressing the United Kingdom's unconditional commitment to the future security of Europe, and I believe that together we can work to ensure that we overcome the challenges that we all face. I will also, of course, be talking about Brexit. I'm looking forward to talking about Brexit. We made considerable progress through the agreement of the implementation period, which will bring certainty to businesses and people, and I look forward to the European Council endorsing that agreement and moving on swiftly to talk about the future partnership that we all want to build together.